5 years at Harrison College, living on tips and whatever my Aunt Anita could save up. 5 years to get a piece of paper that says I'm an engineer. Also, I can clean this man's house. The skyline hasn't changed much. The silhouette's still the same so far. But the city has a new energy, and I can feel that deep down. The industrial quickening of war. People organized by hierarchy, aimed at each other with purpose, instead of breathing and flowing through one another like a city's supposed to feel. The new tenant wants me to clean once a week while he's out. An hour before sunset. We may never even meet face to face. Which suits me fine. There's a kind of peace, slipping into this role. Coming in during the off hours to restore things. Wiping away the grime. I'm just another set of hands. It keeps me up at night, wondering if this is some kind of destiny. I moved halfway around the world to end up as a housekeeper? I could have done that back home. Most people in Baltimore can't imagine a black woman as anything else. I left the U.S. to get away from that jaundiced perspective, from stupidity and hate. And here I am, trapped in a country going to shit, cleaning this man's house. Ortega has more books than furniture. Like he's building up bunker walls made of precious words. You can feel the depression in this place. How am I supposed to scrub that out? Señor Ortega might be wealthy, but there's not much left to spend his money on.